A teenager accused of being involved in a fatal Melbourne hit-and-run crash and going on a burglary spree will remain behind bars after appearing in a Melbourne court. Tommy Merrell, 18, of Berwick, is charged with aggravated burglary, motor vehicle theft, home invasion, attempted home invasion and other theft offences. It's alleged he was one of four teens in a stolen BMW that hit and killed tradesman Keith Stevens, 33, at Mitcham on November 8. Mr. Stevens suffered multiple fractures and burns to 50% of his body, dying in hospital on Thursday. It's alleged Merrell and his co-accused left the crash scene and dumped the $55,000 BMW, before taking part in a home invasion in Scoresby and stealing a Toyota Camry. According to court documents, Merrell is accused of going on a three-day trespass and burglary spree starting on November 7. He allegedly stole $10,000 of jewellery, wallets, phones and other property from a Caulfield North home and $3,000 of jewellery, cash and other valuables from a Toorak property. On the same day Mr. Stevens died in hospital, Merrell is accused of breaking into a Doncaster East property and stealing $5,000 of jewellery and a $60,000 Volkswagen Golf. Wearing a black shirt emblazoned with pint and a full beer glass, Merrell appeared in the Melbourne Magistrates Court on Sunday where he did not apply for bail and was remanded in custody to reappear for a filing hearing on Tuesday. His Victorian legal aid lawyer Placheo told the court Merrell was vulnerable in custody because of his youth. He will be appearing alongside an 18-year-old co-accused from Seaford, who was charged with aggravated burglary on Friday. Two 17-year-olds are also charged. A youth from Moorabbin was charged with culpable driving and aggravated burglary. A Paterson Lakes youth is remanded in custody to appear at a children's court at a later date, charged with 6 counts of aggravated burglary, 4 counts of theft of a motor vehicle, attempted home invasion and home invasion. Copyright AAP 2017.